Are you looking for a challenge? Well, here's one for you. Take the Seeds to Saplings Challenge, where you grow a native Ontario tree from seeds that you collect. It's easy. There are three simple steps. Step one, collect. So you have to collect some seeds, like this acorn that I found at the base of this beautiful northern red oak. Or next door, I found a sugar maple key from one of our iconic Canadian tree species, the sugar maple, where we get our maple syrup. Step two, store. So you want to store those seeds over the winter. There are a few simple steps to help you do that. And finally, step three, grow. So you're going to take your germinating seeds in the spring and you're going to grow them into a sapling, either at home or in the classroom. All the instructions are in our website. Please go through it. And why should you take the Seeds to Saplings Challenge? Well, so many forest creatures rely on native trees for their own survival. So a healthy tree means a healthy food web. And also, as you might know, trees absorb carbon dioxide gas, a greenhouse gas, and that can help fight the climate crisis. So if you want to make a positive difference in your local environment, take the Seeds to Saplings Challenge. We all win if you succeed.